First time I interviewed you, I was like, "Bear hug's a finisher. What's up with that?" And you're like, "Yeah, I eliminated people out of a battle royal with that too." What made you flip the switch and say, "I'm going with that. I'm doing that"?
Man, I'm gonna be straight up honest with you guys. Like, my cardio is not the best, and I saw the bear hug and I was like, you know what? I think that's believable. I think it's believable that you can like squeeze the life out of someone.
Yeah.
And also, I don't have to run or really pick up anybody. I could just like stand there and hold them as tight as I can and squeeze as hard as I can. And I think that would be an awesome finisher. And that's kind of how that works.
Well, I mean, and if you ever want to switch it up, I always have these vivid memories of when I was a kid when China ragdolled Marlena.
Yeah, exactly.
And that was horrifying.
There's a ton of different ways to do it. And like I said, I did win a battle royal with that. I had the girl on the outside and I did the bear hug until she passed out and then I just dropped her to the floor.
Yeah.
So there's creative ways to like make it work.